Would you go as far as to say that radical Islam was responsible for 9/11? Radical Islamic terrorists?
I think terrorists were responsible. I wouldn't link it to the real version of Islam.
Would you say that radical Islam was responsible?
No.
It wasn't?
No.
Hi, this is Matt Miller from the Daily Caller News Foundation, and today is the 18th anniversary of the September 11 terrorist attacks. We're here in D.C. asking people if they think radical Islamic terrorists were responsible for the attacks. Let's go see what they have to say. I wanted to know, would you say that radical Islam or radical Islamic terrorists were responsible for 9/11?
There were terrorists. I don't know. I don't have a definition for radical Islamic.
Who do you think is responsible or was responsible for 9/11?
Man, that's a tough question. Obviously, you hear both things, but I don't know, you'd hate to think that.
Would you say that radical Islam was responsible?
No.
It wasn't?
No.
Even if the official story was true?
Yes. Even if the official story was true.
Okay, so let's take the official story for granted. Who was responsible, you think?
Man, I don't know, but it's also not my job to speculate on that, so.
Do you think in some way America deserved it? Or asked for it or prompted it?
Absolutely not.
Radical Islam is not at fault.
No, it's not who I would pin it on now.
Okay. Would you say that radical Islam, would you agree with the statement, radical Islam was responsible for 9/11?
Absolutely, okay. No doubt.
What would you say to the people that doubt the official story or would say George Bush was behind it or all these other conspiracy theories? What do you think?
It's ridiculous. George Bush wasn't behind that. It's ridiculous.
I definitely don't believe the official story. We think it's our government, and our government was behind it. Whether they carried it out, I don't know, but they planned it. You know, from what we've seen, the evidence shows.
Would you say that radical Islam was responsible in any capacity for 9/11?
I can't say one way or the other about that.
Would you say that radical Islamic terrorists were responsible for 9/11?
I would. That's what I believe. That's what I grew up believing.
That like bin Laden was responsible? That's the story you believe?
No, I wouldn't say that it was bin Laden. I would say that it was just what was going on at the time. Okay. Over there.
I feel bad for the 3,000 people that went to bed tonight, not knowing that their government would brutally murder them the next day.
So if we're talking about the official story that we've heard on the mainstream media for the last 18 years of it being done by Arab dudes with box cutters hijacking these planes and whatnot. No, I do not believe that particular official story.
Do you think that radical Islam was responsible for 9/11?
I do. Yes, I do.
I do believe the official story. And I would say, Muslim fundamentalists or, Islamic terrorists would be who I think responsible for it.
What was it called? Dustification. That was her term that she coined. She's a forensic scientist. And she has video proof of pieces of the structure that's in mid-flight falling, disintegrating into dust, clearly showing it deatomized. If you do your homework and you look into Tesla history, you'll find out. Tesla had this stuff invented back in the early 1900s. He could make a steel I-beam disintegrate. So yeah, about frequency and vibration. I don't fully understand it, but